How's it going, Periscope? See if that's just gonna be super bright. How's it going, guys? What a beautiful Saturday afternoon. So the 3M is, this is another site that's a little bit cleaner looking, but that shows the live subscriber count on YouTube. So I'm pretty sure this means that there are people, because every time you say there's a milestone in any sort of thing, like, oh, this is weird, subscribers or anything like that, people unsubscribe so that they can be like the milestone number. So it's probably gonna like spike. But right now it's 2 million, there are right now 2,999,882 of you. Thank you. Thank you, all of you who are a part of that. So yeah, so I'm just gonna stream. I don't know, I can't really like talk and show you the number. As you can see, it's just super overexposed. Oh, actually, you can kinda, if I'm not in the frame, maybe I'll just point it out. You see my face. You don't need to see my face. Thank you, Tomas. I'm glad you guys like enjoyed the videos. That's a pretty big part of, I'm guessing, why people subscribe. So yeah, there you go. Plenty of people unsubscribing now that I talk about it. Plenty of people messing with it. But yeah, I was working on another video before, and now we're gonna get this to happen today. I don't really care that it's kind of funny actually that they're unsubscribing to resubscribe later. (Clears throat) 3M, yes. Anyway, what's going on, guys? I guess we can just chat while it's sort of ticking away. You still remember the 2 million live stream? Word. Do you make a speech? I didn't prepare a speech, no. Hello from New York City. How are you? I'm fine. Been a fan since the Galaxy Nexus review. Nice. I remember that in my college dorm. Wish you could subscribe twice. I wish you could subscribe twice too. This is a phone I've been testing at the moment. Wow, look at that reflection. That is a straight mirror. This is the OnePlus X, and it's a straight up mirror. Where's everyone watching from? Someone said Bay Area, word. So it's around 4 p.m. here on the East Coast. What's it look like? Where are you? Denmark, UK, Georgia, Germany, Toronto, Canada, Germany, New Zealand, Texas, Germany. A lot of Germany. Germany, Texas, Alabama, Utah, New York City, California, Australia. 7 p.m. in Australia? Okay. 7 p.m.? I feel like it would be different in Australia. Toronto. So there's a lot of Canada. London. Germany again. California. All right. It's a solid amount of people. I know that Australia time zone is like always extremely, look at time in Sydney. Oh, it's 7 a.m. in Australia. Okay. Well, that's cool. And I see you guys with the hearts. Thank you. So the number now, I'm just gonna, I guess, periodically go back to it. 2999897. So what's next? There's a bunch of reviews, and this is kind of funny because I read the comments of like, when is this review coming? That's a bunch of reviews in the works because I can't really test a bunch of things at the same time, so I sort of go about it sequentially. So there's a bunch of reviews that could come out today and be right on time. But yeah, we just hit 900. 901. 1 a.m., okay. So yeah, it's a weird hour some places, but it's fairly middle of the day for East Coast. What if you miss the 3 million while talking? No, I won't. I won't do it. I won't. Trust me. People aren't subscribing again. Show your setup. Okay, it's been the same since the setup tour. I guess if I go sideways. No, still won't zoom out far enough. It's the same exact setup from last year. But that's going to be changing pretty soon. For a couple of reasons, some of which will be revealed pretty soon, but can't say yet, but soon. This is an iPhone 6S Plus. This is a Next Desk Air. This is like a standing desk, so it's at a standing height right now with that controller. It'll go down, it'll go back up. That's why the speakers look a little low, because it's standing height. So the reason I'm using this live subscriber count, I kind of explained it last time. YouTube API will tell you exactly how many subscribers there are, but YouTube doesn't live refresh that number. So YouTube is still showing 2.99 and 773. And then in like an hour, it'll update with the actual count. So every hour or two, every little while, YouTube updates the actual count. But people can subscribe and unsubscribe all they want, and that number changes. Anyway. What else is new? Oh, what was I? Yeah, so there's a couple of things this holiday season that I've been working on that aren't, that like we've worked on them but can't immediately show you. Those things, you'll see all of that in like the next month, because that's what's coming around now. So the holiday season is when a bunch of collaborations happen, a bunch of awesome production happens, a bunch of sales happen, a bunch of devices come out, all the fun stuff happens around this time of year. So that's pretty awesome. I challenge you to edit a video in Movie Maker. I tried it once. Didn't work out very well. 8K camera? No, that's probably early next year. When will you move to Los Angeles? Probably not for... I don't know if I would want to move to Los Angeles. What software do you use? I use the Adobe Suite. I use Adobe Premiere. And then a little bit of After Effects, Adobe After Effects. Do you play volleyball? No, but when I do, which is once in a while, I dominate. Oh, man. OnePlus One or OnePlus X? Well, OnePlus X, which is... I guess I'll give it a little bit of a spoiler alert now. This phone, this OnePlus X, is... the best phone you can get for $250, and it's not even close. Well, I guess it's kind of close, but this is the clear, easy number one pick for me, is the OnePlus X. The OnePlus One from 2 years ago is similar in a lot of ways, but you would have a hard time going wrong with this build, with a lot of the stuff that's great about this phone. It feels more premium than a lot of the phones that even OnePlus has made for higher prices. This feels like a beast of a phone. How's the 801 printing? I'm not sure what you mean. The AMOLED display, the deep black blacks. I know this is Periscope, so you can't exactly see half the things I'm talking about. It's very pixelated and probably 240p and all that stuff, but it's great. We are at 917 right now. Yeah, my main SIM card is in Nexus 6P. My second SIM card, which is in whatever phone I'm reviewing, is the other pocket, OnePlus X. And I think after that, it's gonna be Sony Xperia Z5. And I think after that, I might go back to the A9, because I tested the 1A9 for a little while before. We'll see. The Clippers, oh my God. Yeah, the Clippers they're still getting their chemistry together, so they're a very clearly dominant starting five. And then the bench is a lot better, but they're still like five separate players. Like when you watch the ball movement of the starting five when they go out and play, or even the starting five with a sub, they move the ball really well and they score quickly. But when the bench goes out there, the ball is isolated. It's Jamal Crawford on an island by himself. It's Paul Pierce on an island by himself. It's Lance on an island. And they don't move the ball. And even though they're all very talented and can score by themselves, you need it to continue to be team basketball. But that's just my observation. I'm not a coach. They'll always be the Clippers. Yeah. Well, the Warriors are pretty damn good too, since we know that. The Cavaliers are going to win it all? Maybe. YouTube Red. Yeah, YouTube Red is a thing that we have now. So here's where we're at. Here's where we're at right now. I'm just going to leave the tab open so I definitely don't miss it. 299932. 930 something. Since it unsubscribes every couple minutes. Also, fun fact, so I looked it up today. Guess, I want you guys to try to guess this. In the lifetime of the MKBHD channel, 3 million people have subscribed already. Because a bunch of people have unsubscribed as well. Try to guess how many people have unsubscribed from the channel in its lifetime. Right now it's about to hit 3 million total net subscribers. How many people have unsubscribed? That guy's pretty close. Someone said 20 million. That would be hilarious. Half a mil, 1.5, 1 million, 2,500, 200,000, 1,000, 1, 3 million. In the lifetime of the channel, in the lifetime of the MKBHD channel, 578,000 people have unsubscribed. Think about that. 3.6 million people have subscribed, not people, but 3.6 million accounts have subscribed. 578,000 accounts have unsubscribed from the channel. So, you know I'm doing something wrong, but now that leaves us at a net of where we are now. Yeah, you see, I remember you said 500,000. So yeah, there's your fun fact of the day. I gotta work on my fun facts. That's never really fun. I've never actually had a fun fact. I don't play volleyball now. Maybe they're resubscribing now. Maybe all 578,000 of them would like to resubscribe tonight. That would be pretty awesome, actually. I would be very confused, though, about why they did that. Plans for the future of MKBHD? Okay, so right now, if you look at my last, like, month or two of videos, there's a lot of smartphones, right? A couple laptops, tablets, stuff mixed in here and there. Dope tech is new, but there's a lot of smartphones. So in general, and this is one of the things I'm going to talk about in probably right around the new year, there's going to be a lot more other tech. And I've said it before, anything with an on button is game. Fun facts equals depressing facts, I know, right? Anything with an on button is game, and that includes like all kinds of tech. So TVs, speakers, cars. And you can go like really out there, like you could review a washer, a dryer, a refrigerator, because technically they're tech, they're technology, they have an on button. Some of them actually run Android for that matter, but you get the idea. I'm trying to set up to be able to review more things. And I'm not just saying that and then starting it. I'm actually setting up a couple of things behind the scenes that you guys have not seen yet to be able to make that happen. So that's what I'm gonna be talking about later. But that's not even for this Periscope. This is just for this right here. That's your count. 53 is the, it's T-minus 53. There you go. Giveaway? Yeah, we'll probably have some giveaways too. Honey Nut Cheerios. How useful is a smartwatch? It says useful as you make it. Because if you set it up, it depends on which smartwatch, first of all. But smartwatch is as useful as you want it to be. It can be a huge saver for you. Save you battery life, save you time, check your wrist, get your phone calls, all that fun stuff. Next is 6P bending. Mine looks fine to me. And the back hasn't shattered either. People keep asking me, what do you think about all the Nexus 6P back shattering? As far as I know, that's not actually happening in people's pockets, and it hasn't happened to mine, so. So far, so good. What's up? 51, okay. Yeah, fun facts, man. Got plenty of fun facts. Anyone else have any fun facts? What is the place with the green furniture? Oh, yeah, I've been shooting videos in other random places, mostly like office spaces in the city. So I'll bring in like my camera, like I think I tweeted once, like, you know, bringing in my camera into the city and just shooting in a new space, which can actually kind of be nice, like mixing it up. You get new windows, you get new environments, you get to mess around with new stuff. It's not the most polished thing in the world because it's the first time you've ever seen that room in your life, but it's still pretty cool to be shooting in new places. How's your ultimate season going? It's wrapping up because it's about to get cold, but it's surprisingly still actually really warm. Like, it's 45, maybe 50 degrees today, and we're still going to have 50 degree days for like another couple weeks, actually, so it's going all right. Snowing? Well, yeah, it is snowing in some other parts of the U.S., but it hasn't made it over here to us yet, and it's still not that cold. It hasn't even been cold enough to snow. Collab with Lewis from Unbox Therapy? Yeah, anytime we're in the same place, that's an opportunity to collab. Vegas in the house, how's it going? Thoughts on the iPad Pro? You can watch my two videos I've made on the thoughts on the iPad Pro. Nestle versus Hershey's? I don't know. Would you recommend a Retina MacBook as a holiday gift? That would be a sweet holiday gift, yeah. How many subs right now? Okay. I'm gonna start having you guys guess what you think the number is. So right now it's 963. 963. Finland, how's 4G LTE? Finally, yeah, nearly there. You'll see exactly what the collaborations are about. Like I said, in the next month, you're gonna see all that. Look how laggy it got. So this is what happens every time I Periscope from the iPhone 6S Plus. It's laggy for everyone, right? It can't be laggy for me and not everyone else. It's definitely lagging. Yep. Look at that. That's incredible. Have I used the LG G4 for anything lately? No? No lag? Meaning like the frame rate is choppy. Super laggy. Just because the Periscope app on iPhone is just not working well with iOS 9. Okay, what if I... No, it's not going to fix it. We're just going to have to go and be laggy. Unless it stops being laggy. What else? What's your daily driver now? There you go. Six P and X. Discraft Ultra Star versus Wemo. I'm gonna go with the Ultra Star on that one. All right, new time to guess. If you guys aren't cheating and you don't have a tab open with the number, what do you think it is? It was 960 something last time. What do you think the number is? As soon as someone guesses it, I'm going to stop. Someone already guessed it. Well, no, that was wrong, actually. 982. 982 is the correct guess. We're close. We are close. All right. I wonder how many people... Like, I know the number... Here, let me find the exact number of people who have unsubscribed, because I know that number is probably higher today because of the fact that people are trying to unsubscribe to be the 3 millionth subscriber. And if those people all subscribe at once, then there's no way this is gonna work. And I'm not gonna get a screenshot of 3 million either. I'll get it, don't worry. 983. Alright, so subscribers, lifetime subscribers. Let me. Lifetime subscribers gained, lifetime subscribers unsubscribed. Those are all the people in the comments that I'm unsubscribing. They really meant it, guys. They really meant it, and they left. Do you like the new Star Wars Battlefront game? I haven't played it. I've played some 2K, though. Holy smack, the lag is getting worse and worse. By the time we actually finish this Periscope, it's gonna be like 1 frame per second. Smack you sideways in 2K. We'll see about that. Lag is unreal. How do I fix this lag? Anyone? Anyone at Periscope know how to fix this lag? Do I have to walk around? Do I need a better signal? Do I have to go closer to my router? I'm right next to my router. It shouldn't even matter. It should just be the app. The app should be smooth. Please review a hoverboard. That could be a dope tech thing. Restart your app. If I restart this Periscope, will you guys all come back? I'm assuming it'll be smoother if I restart the Periscope. And we have time. You guys all good if I restart this Periscope to smooth it out? Wait, it actually... I think it heard me. Never mind. I think we're okay. I think it heard me and it's not lagging out anymore. At least as much as before. Alright, we're good. You don't have to leave. Yeah, but like I said, so a lot of the stuff you guys have seen the tweets, you guys have seen like the little, like the Snapchat teasers, that kind of stuff, that will all be revealed in the next month. Being too close can make things worse. Really? Being too close to my router can make things worse. That's crazy. I guess I'll start to have to move away from my router. Run it from the Nexus? Well, I'm already... We're good. We're good. The number is currently... Currently. Just a dozen. Just a dozen. 15, 14... Gonna go straight up here for this. Branded Ultra Star. Is Tweetbot worth it? I don't use Tweetbot. I use Twitter for Mac and I use Twitter for iOS and I use Phoenix for Android. Oh man, the unsubscribers are going to town on this one. Go for it, guys. Just, everyone unsubscribe, and when it hits 998, just to account for the lag, then you know what to do. Yeah, there's no GIFs. Twitter for Mac should probably be updated, like, for a bunch of stuff. Not just GIFs, but, like, polls, everything. There's a bunch of stuff missing. But then again, I don't use Twitter on the desktop that often. Just keep going down. Just keep dropping. TweetDeck, yeah, I could use TweetDeck, but then I'd have to constantly have a browser open, which I don't always have. And I don't have TweetDeck for desktop. That's a choice, I guess. Just so you guys know. I'll have to consider the TweetDeck desktop app. I gotta remind myself to check it. I always put the soundtrack to the video. Whenever I use a soundtrack in a video, I always include the name of it in the description. If you guys ever want to see that, just expand the description and you got it. It's making it dramatic. Yes, sir, logic. There's a place in the distance. We're parodying Maddie in the chat. Clippers still salty? I bet they are. They lost again last night. Cavs or Hawks? actually like the Hawks more as a team, but you can't really argue with LeBron and Caleb and Kyrie on the same team. What if I get stuck at 299999 for 3 years? That would be a lot. That would be quite impressive, actually. I don't really watch Twitch now. Drake or Mill? Well, if you say anything other than Drake, then you're probably a little biased. Just grab this real quick so I can leave it open. I have Hound already, I'm good. Alright, under 10. Oh, just kidding. Just kidding. The thing is, you'd be surprised how normal this is. Like, even when we're not waiting for something weird to happen, it does this all the time. What video took the most time to make in 2015? I think each video takes longer and longer to make. There you go, that's the whole number. Trolling hard, just going back down. We're gonna end this countdown at 0 subscribers. And then I'm gonna cut the Periscope at 0. Do I like Logic's new album? Yes, I do. What would you do if you lost your YouTube account? I would make another one so I could keep uploading. Collab with Casey Neistat? Yes. How is the Chromecast? The new Chromecast is very good. Alrighty, guys. It happened. And it happened, like, right in, like, a sort of a wave all at once. You guys are the best, basically. Thank you. Thank you to the 35 people who were waiting until just the right moment to press the button. Well, that's a Periscope. That's the Periscope. It's a lot of people interested in tech, a lot of people watching the videos. What more can I say? Thank you guys, appreciate it. Anyway, I'm gonna head out. I'm gonna finish making this video that I started working on earlier today. And I'm probably gonna listen to this Logic album 3 or 4 more times. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing, for being a subscriber. I'm assuming you didn't unsubscribe during this Periscope. So thank you for that. And I'll talk to you guys in the next one. Peace.